Now to a shocking report of exploitation of vulnerable young women. Every year, thousands of women are smuggled from Mexico to the United States and forced to become sex workers. The hub of this trade is a small town in central Mexico where many are involved in this modern form of slavery, and just about everyone knows about it. Laura Trevelyan has this exclusive BBC investigation.